The last line on me, 僕らは歩き慣れてきた日々も問うた夢は安泰な話だが刺激不足上にダラダラ照らすは闇僕らの歩き慣れていた道はどこだ時はたまにじゃったがぬくもりに包まれたら炎が立つ散る手の方へ思い出すは優しいメロディー飛ばすのも全部僕にとっての宝物
Guys, looks like we're the race course and all. Yeah, he kind of deserved it. He barely did much. Yeah, and honestly, hopefully, who else can go next? Yeah, hopefully not one of us, you know? Yeah, weren't you supposed to be with Arlene Hodja? The thing is, she hasn't spoken to me ever since I joined you guys. Well, you can just talk to her. Pretend you're in another lanes. I will do so. Hey, Remu, are you okay? Hey, are you okay? Oh, stop acting like you're in a meme, okay? God, what the hell? Hey guys, have you seen Remu somewhere? No, I haven't even spoken to her. Yeah, now she's just lying on the ground. Yeah, I guess so. I don't know what the hell is going on. Well guys, we're sitting at a good spot. None of us were sent home. Yeah, but, you know, one of us could be targeted next. What if the Roboxians, the enemies, are gonna target us? And Stalius? Yeah. Hey, Arlie! Hi. Look. Come on, please. I want you to talk to me a little bit more. You know we're supposed to be together, right? Yeah, but... You can talk after the challenge. Wow. Well, she's working with someone else, that's why. Yeah! Hey guys, I'm Daisy! Well, this isn't the first time I competed in a series in the Creds universe. But, you know, if you guys recognize me, well, I mean, not all of you, but, you know, back in Season 7, I was in Total Polygon Island. And I really didn't really do much. I was just a floater, so, I want to do something and really want to do some challenges, so yeah.
Well, guys, we haven't been eliminated, so that's pretty good.
Yeah. Well, okay, guys. Gotta keep up our hopes, because one of us has to go.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Oh, it looks like another winner is here. Yeah, should I work with you guys? We can just get the majority. We can vote off some of the villains, and maybe the Robloxians. Oh, yeah, you're right. Good idea. Hopefully... Yeah, Well, Roboxians, we might have to do something because, you know, more alliances are getting bigger. Blame the video game alliance. I know what happened to Mob in the last season. Yeah, and, you know, some One Piece characters, right? And me. Yeah. Well, honestly, hopefully which I have not. Nothing bad happens. Yeah, I mean, of course not.
Hello guys, I'm Mr. Kari, and basically,
All I want to do in this game is just go far, and basically I just wanted to hopefully do some challenge, basically. I don't care which one, but it could be a Toho related challenge. I don't care. I want to look at these girls and these. Come on, Brooke, let's go outside. Light is waiting for us. Oh, yeah! You know what I'm thinking? Me and Brooke work together. We gotta work with ladies. Okay, then, whatever. Yo-ho-ho, can work with you guys, because I want to get those aunties. Yeah! What the hell? No. Why? We're villains. Nah. Yes, you are a villain. Ah! Okay, just shut up. Huh. You ruined my chances of being with Waluigi! Welcome back, everyone, to Survivor Nintendo, Haver Island, Vancouver Newcomers. Alright, yeah, last time, you guys, y'all did a challenge. In the end, Rory the Race Car was sent home, so now we're gonna do our reward challenge, so yeah. This challenge is gonna be basically Toho Lost Word, again. Have you heard you guys, veterans, you guys, some of you guys have competed, have done this challenge, or some of you haven't, even though you did watch the challenge. Basically, I'm gonna do like X amount of rounds. Whoever has more members on their team wins, and while the loser will be just not win. So, 3 people on each team will be doing it, and we'll be changing characters every time. So, yeah. So, I mean, who's gonna do it? I'll do it. I mean, of course I am doing it. Okay, then. Who else? I think I'll do it. Mr. Gordon Ramsay's gonna win this one. Okay, then. I guess I'll do it. Because I don't remember doing that challenge like this. How about you, newcomers? Guess I will do it. I'm from Toho, of course. So I'm gonna win this. Who's gonna do it? How about me? All right, so we got our members. Okay, for the veterans, we have Phoenix Wright, Gordon Ramsay, and Nakari. And for the newcomers, we got Lloyd Irvin, Ray Muhakri, and Shanks. So yeah, the random characters will be picked. So yeah. All right, guys, your draw box will rise up. Poof! All right, unveil your characters. Nice. Whoa. Who is she? Who is she? She's a poor girl. She on Yogami. Well, here's mine. Come on. What the? It's gonna be easy. No doubt. All right, we'll start with the rounds. So, yeah.
ビトテのたからもの。永遠のライダーとライダーという魔法。
Well, guys, you guys are lucky. You guys be that floundering around. Oh, it's gonna make it harder. So yeah, bring on the lucky box. So yeah, get ready for this one. Okay, since it was quick, open it up. Whoa, clown piece. What? Okay, I'll take it. Nice. Okay. All right. Your next round will start now. Well, since you guys backfired, you guys have to surpass this level so you guys can win. If not, the veterans win. So yeah, you guys have to try it out. So yeah.
僕にとっての宝物。 日々も問うた夢は安泰な話だが刺激不足上にダラダラ照らすは闇もなの歩き慣れていた道はどこだ時はたまにじゃったが温もりに包まれたら本音が立つしるべの方へ思い出すは優しいメロディー
Okay, you guys lose, sadly. The veterans win because they made up the four rounds. They made it to the last round, but you made it three rounds. So yeah, you guys lose, but you're not officially up for elimination, but yeah. So, yeah. Try again next time. Alright, let's do the immunity challenge, so yeah. Well, that was the end of the challenge. So yeah, veterans, nice job on winning the war challenge. You guys get...Seafood, a crap ton of seafood. You guys get nothing. Well, you guys are gonna get, let's see. Yeah, you guys are gonna have to wait till the end of the limit, until the end of the challenge. So now we're gonna do the fighting challenge. I know we did this like a few times, but I think we haven't done, I don't know if we had done one this season. I'm not sure. So yeah, guys are gonna get on the bed. Guys are gonna fight.And whoever's the last one, man, team standing wins, and while the other will be facing trouble council. So yeah, now, get on the bed. Alright, so now you guys are gonna fight together. So, one of you, like I said, with the challenge, last one standing wins. So yeah, let's start battling, go! God, let's do this. We're gonna have the veterans gotta fall. We gotta win. Yeah, let's go. Avengers Affinity, Avengers Endgame.Yeah, come on, guys, let's fight. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Oh, God. No, Xer. Ah, French is out. Dang it. Ah, let's go. Let's fight. Yeah. Come on, Avengers Infinity War. Let's go. Yeah. Ah. Oh. Dang.Yo ho ho ho, yo ho ho ho. God, what is this fight? Ah! Whoops, I pushed some of you guys off. Damn it. Yeah, how dare you push all of us off? A lot of people off, though. Okay, so far, one person on the veterans are out, and so far we got six for the newcomers. So yeah, you can keep fighting. Help me, I'm gonna fall!Don't worry, I got this. Yeah. Thank God I'm safe. Thanks so much. No problem. I'll be there for you. I'm Luigi. Pika Pika! This fight continues. Don't worry, I got this. Okay. Next arch! Oh, ow! Jesse's out. Really? Really? Take a fire, take a fire! Ow!Neptune's out. Damn. Well, thanks a lot, Ness. We're on the veterans. Uh-oh. Mock Rage is out. No! Look at you, little kid. You and me. Come on, let's fight! Not me, got you! Oh, I kicked them off. Me to get off. Okay, Okay, he got you! Oh God. Looks like Pikachu and Luigi are out. Ah, oh, come on, bruh. Hika! You're not like me, I got kicked off unfairly. Let's do this. No. Don't push me off. I'm stronger than you, and You did, ow! Oh, yeah, I got at least you're out. Grr. Sorry, Aiden, but you're out. No, you're going to fall. No, imagine. No. Aiden's out. Dang it. Donkey Kong's out. How? I can fly, you know. Looks like I'm out. I'm out too. Yo, oh, 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 yeah, oh, oh. You got to touch your hand teeth. You got to touch your hand teeth. Oh, God, no. Not shh. You can't mess with me. Because, you know, I deserve better in character expansion. Whoa. I got this. Come on, I'll save you. Yes, thanks. What? No. Ow. Akari's out. That's not fair. Come on, now. Don't forget me, guys. Good luck, I guess. Oh, God. Yeah. Waluigi. Waluigi. Double Demon Finch. Come on. No. 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 Ah! No. No. Oh. Ow. I'm sorry. Looks like Gordon Ramsay, Ganondorf are out. And Arlie Nodge is also out. No. Waluigi. Waluigi. Ah. No. Dimitri. Don't worry. Don't worry. Move on without me. Go. Get Waluigi. Okay. Ah. Oh crap, I'm scraped. No! Looks like you and Waluigi are out. Ooh, ow. Ah. Looks like we got a bunch of people left. Behind you. Ah! Ah! Come on, don't worry, Hyrule, I'll do this. I'll fight you, Lloyd. Come on. Yeah. Spirit Grunt. How are you that strong? Don't worry, I got this. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Don't worry, I got this. Watch this. Yeah. Ow. What'd you do that? Oh, I managed to be off. Stanley. A mat. Wow, you gotta be kidding me. How? You get fire. You get fire. You get rocking. Ah. Ah. You get thunder. Oh. Don't worry, I'll fight him. Come on. Spear gun. Oh, you get it under. Oh, yeah. No. Oh, ha, I got you down. Oh, man, oh, bruh. This is out. Got a few veterans left, so yeah. Yo-ho-ho, yo-ho-ho, use out. No, that was not even that fair. It was so rigged. Thank God. No, I'll be up, Brooke. I'll be right in. Come on, what do we do? No! No! No, Hyra! Ah! Looks like we're gonna win. Oh, the elbow demon inch! Oh, ow! Oh, my leg! Just... Oh, come on. No, wait. Ha, I got you down. Stallius and Lloyd Irwin are out. Dude, come on. No, Pyra! No. Yo, oh, God. Ha! Remu? I'll take them down. No, you aren't taking me. Come on, you weren't taking me. Oh! It looks like TDI hand Kentra and Yusuke are off. Brooke is out. No! No, no, no. Hyra! Too bad. By your winch! Looks like, it looks like Rex and Yoshi are out. No! Goddamn, we only have one veteran left. Hyra! Looks like we're gonna win. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. You're now surrounded now. Who's left? Who's left? Try. Looks like we're gonna win, and you are going to lose. Fantasy Rebirth! Ah! Looks easy. We won. No! Ugh. Looks like Hyra is the last one out. And looks like the newcomers win. Amity, Shanks, Kulbara, and Rey Muhakri. See, you guys all win. And as for you newcomers, you lost. So yeah. I'll be seeing you at Tribal Council. So yeah, good luck to you guys. Well, we lost. And we are in the bottom. Sorta. Mm-hmm. Now, one of the video game alliances is gonna get us out. Yeah, who do you guys want to vote off? Maybe this person, because she already won the season ended. I wasn't a big fan of her win. Eh, me too. Mm-hmm. You would probably say, yeah, I guess so. I don't really care who we're gonna vote off, just as long as it isn't me. Alright then. Well, guys, who do you want to vote off, guys? I'm thinking one of the other alliance from, you know, the two-person alliance. One of them, the skeleton, or this other person. It's gotta be one of those two. I'm thinking this person. Are you sure? Because I really like this person. Come on, please. Fine. We'll do what we gotta do, but you know, it is what it is. Not like they're gonna be safe anyways. Oh, hey! Oh, hey, Rex, what do you want? Me and Hyra are gonna work together. Just to work for you guys. So you guys have the majority. Okay. Then, we're gonna vote off, guys. Maybe we can vote off this person. Am I right? Actually, you're wrong. Because how about we vote with the Robloxians? Instead of this guy, how about all the Robloxians? They're not gonna do us a thing or two. Yeah, I mean, okay, why not? Cause you know, I'm pretty sure they're gonna target one of them next, like after this. Cool. Now should we vote off this guy? How about we split votes, okay? One of us vote the Robloxians, and one of us vote for this guy. That sounds like not a bad idea, but what if they try to get us out, right? Yeah, Rex, we gotta think this logically. There's no way we're going to split votes. Because if we split votes, that's not going to work out. The alliance can work together, and they have a plan to vote us off. Yeah. It could be either me or Hyra, because, you know, we both won a season. You won the fight back, I won the last season. Makes sense. Well, hey, let's split votes, okay? Me, Pyra, Ness, Yoshi will vote off the Robloxians. And you four, you guys can vote for what you said. Sounds good to me. Hopefully it doesn't work. Well, Luigi's gonna vote up this guy. I agree. So, for now, we're gonna get rid of this guy in not a second.
Yo, I'm gonna vote up, guys.
Maybe the Robloxians.
Maybe the other guy.
Oh yeah, maybe the winner. We should vote out the winner.
Mm-hmm. Me too. We don't want another winner staying after this guy.
Okay guys, who do you want to vote on? Maybe the win. Maybe this guy. Why? Mainly because I'm tired of these people. You know, in these types of shows, the winners don't go far. Look at Banjo in season 2. Oh, that makes sense. Hey, let's do it. Alright, I'll go to the bathroom.
Okay then.
So, a big deal, right? We do what we gotta do? Yep, full plan. Hey, guys. Oh, hey, Robloxians. Yo, Mockray, what do you want? Listen. I know you guys wanted to vote off this guy, so how about we work together? I heard they're gonna vote off a different person. Maybe someone else. Just in case. So you wanna vote off the win we're gonna vote off? Yeah. Of course. We're gonna do what we gotta do. I'll work with you guys for one elimination. Don't worry about that. Okay then. Alright, it's elimination time, so when I call your name you guys can come up, so Akari, Stanley, Kendra, Mock Raider, Waluigi, Gorn, Ramsey. Next, so yeah.
We have Donkey Kong, Phoenix Wright, Luigi, Pikachu, Ness, and Brooke. And we have TDI Fan, Jesse, HOH, Rex, Neptune, and Ring Fit Trainer. Next
three, we'll have Hyra, Ganon, and Yoshi, so that's how it's gonna work. So this is how the order is gonna go. So we're gonna start from Mr. Akari all the way down to Yoshi. So yeah, let's start voting.
Alright, I'm voting out this person. She's been on my nerves, and I basically don't really care about her, so I'm doing what I have to do. I feel like I'm gonna vote out this person because, you know, I don't want to see another winner winning, basically, so that's why. Gotta do what I gotta do. Hopefully my plan works. Well, time for a winner to go. Because I bet they're gonna vote out someone else. But Luigi will have its babes in, but I don't want. But I have no choice because stupid Ganondorf. Ugh. I'm number one. Alright. Hopefully I don't get myself voted out because that would be suckish if I get voted out. Alright. Hopefully the plan works, so yeah. Alright, no plan to do. I'll vote out on the Robloxians. They need to go. I don't know, honestly. Like what Rex said. Oh no, what someone else said. It's best to not split votes. So, me and a few others are gonna not split the votes. So we're just gonna target this one person. So yeah.
Well, maybe I'm gonna vote with Pyra and Rex on this one. So yeah. Wait, actually.
Well, I am not giving up my alliance, since, you know, we had a few winners that are not from SNPI. Me, of course, I got voted out for the dumbest reason, but, you know, it's not too bad, and when I came back, after all, I'm still gonna have to win this, so, my man, I'm gonna vote for this person, so yeah. Ho ho ho, yo ho ho ho, I have to do this, so, whenever someone doesn't give me panties, and I have to do it. I have to do what I have to do. So, bye-bye. Oh, I mean, I honestly don't really feel like Pyra deserved the one. I feel like someone else should have won. So, yeah, I'm voting off of this person. So, good luck with that. Bonnie just CHOH will vote off this winner. But, too bad, because I'm not getting ratted out like this. So, come on. I hope Pyra stays and not this other person, so I feel bad for all the winners, you know, they always get out early in SMPI. So I'm gonna have to do what I have to do, so I'm gonna vote off this person. Oh, I don't know who I'm gonna vote off, so I'm just gonna vote off this person, so yeah. Well, there is no way in hell that some character from another series who won Plotagon so many times is gonna stand, so what's the point? So, well, game over. Winner.
Yoshi! Alright. What I gotta do is what I gotta do. So, yeah.
Welcome everyone to your elimination for tonight. What for today? One of you guys receive votes. So, yeah. Let's see who got the votes. So, yeah.
Pyra. That is one vote, Pyra. Akari, that's one vote Akari, one vote Pyra. Pyra, two votes Pyra, one vote Akari. Akari, two votes Akari, two votes Pyra. Pyra, three votes Pyra, two votes Akari. Akari, three votes Akari, three votes Pyra. Pyra, four votes Pyra, three votes Akari. Brooke, one vote Brooke, three votes Akari, four votes Brooke. No, one vote, and four votes Pyra, sorry, not. Pyra. Five votes Pyra, three votes Akari, one vote Brooke. Akari, four votes Akari, five votes Pyra, one vote Brooke. Pyra. That is six votes Pyra, five votes Akari, one vote for Brooke. Akari, y'all, that's really. Akari. Five votes Akari. Six votes Pyra, and one vote Brooke. Pyra, 7 votes Pyra, 5 votes Akari, and 1 vote Brooke. Brooke, 2 votes Brooke, 7 votes Pyra, and 5 votes were Akari. Pyra, 8 votes Pyra, 5 votes Akari, 2 votes Brooke. Brooke, 3 votes Brooke, 8 votes Pyra. And 5 votes Akari. Akari, 6 votes Akari, 9 votes, 3 votes for Brooke, and 9 votes Pyra.
Miscounted that. Yeah, you have 8.
Pyra, 9 votes Pyra. 6 votes Akari, 3 votes Brooke. Akari, 7 votes Akari, 9 votes Pyra, and 3 votes Brooke. 1 vote left.
The player leaving with a 10-7 3 vote is
Pyra. You are eliminated with a 10-7 3 vote. So, Pyra, you are eliminated with 10 votes. How does it feel?
What? Oh my god, no! No! Oh no!
Should have not done this in the first place. It was my fault.
No, I can't believe I'm gone. Ugh.
Alright. Sorry, Pyra, but you are eliminated. Any last words for your team? Guys, I know this has been a fun time playing with you guys. And, you know, I did pretty good in my first season, but this season isn't my season. If it wasn't for the split of the votes, then... Well, I mean, some of my lines just started to flip just so they can count up all the votes. I mean, it makes sense. Dang, we could have been in a tie. Or maybe he could have been going with one person in the bottom going. Honestly, that's fine. And maybe next time I compete in the winter season, I can do good this time. Maybe when I come back to another future season, maybe like Plotagon or something. Because, you know, I got 10th place in my first season.
You know, it's fine. All right.
Imagine the camera's blurry. Okay, time for you to go. And it's hurry. All of you guys can go back.
Now, let's go eliminate Pyra.
Well, Pyra, it's time for you to go. Any last words?
Honestly, I can't believe I'm out, but, you know, I did win my first season. And I'm kind of disappointed about when people won't see my win. Kind of sad, but, you know. I'm kind of sad that I got out because, you know, someone else was in the bottom. They should have went instead of me. They robbed me, so. I mean, it's okay, I guess. I mean, this is just my second season, so sigh. Guess I'm gonna have to go. So bye. That Pyra has been eliminated. Who will be eliminated next time? Yeah, student survivor, Nintendo Heap, Rhode Island, Adventurers, and Newcomers. So yeah, see y'all next time. Peace.
Aw. Really? Why am I stuck in this place? And Well, you're just, you're so good, Chai. Well, you're not alone. I only have someone to talk to. Well, we can just discuss, I guess. Okay, out.
Nothing to do. Yeah. Bruh, imagine I'm stuck here. That's kind of stupid, to be honest.
Project of Agilian's been complete. Now he's just gonna throw off this guy's body. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3. All right, he's gone. Now this plant's gonna work better. Now I'm trying to dominate this season. Just to get my revenge, so. Let's close before they find out.